Welcome to Atlantic Highlands, New Jersey, and welcome to Carton Brewing. I'm Augie Carton, and this is our brewery. We took over a building that has been in the community for over 100 years in January 2011 and built the place where we're trying to put together our flavors. The building was originally a warehouse for a tent community, and in the ensuing years between that and us, it's been a candy store, a beer distributorship, a concrete warehouse, a division of the Board of Ed. It's been a bunch of things. We took it over and built ourselves a small brewery, 15 barrel brew house, 330 barrel fermenters and a 30 barrel Bright. We do the brewing in the new building except for milling, which happens in a closet in this building to keep the dust from the rest of the house. Everything else happens in the addition that was put on in the 50s and 60s, and that's where we built our system. In our brew house, once we've milled the grains in the mill room, it's moved through an auger pipe up to the mash tun. In the mash tun, you put your ground grain and soak it in hot water, extracting the sugars and enzymes that you will feed to the yeast down the road. It's essentially a tea. Once you've gotten the potential sugars out of the mash, you move the liquid over to the boil kettle, and then the grains go to a local farm where we feed them to cows and chickens and goats. In the boil kettle, you boil the liquid that you've just gotten out of the mash tun for about an hour. What you're doing there is cleaning it up, clarifying it, and essentially sterilizing it of any bacteria that it may be bringing with it, because later on you're gonna put it in a very bacteria-friendly environment so that the yeast can do its work. This is also the point where you add hops. The malt liquid you've moved over is very sweet, sickly sweet, and needs to be countered, and the counter we use largely is hops. Once the wort's been flavored with the hops and boiled for an hour, it's moved through the heat exchanger to cool it down so it won't kill the microorganism we're about to introduce, which is yeast. The third vessel on the brew side is hot liquor, and that's essentially just a lot of on-demand hot water. We use boiling water to clean everything, and use a lot of hot water to move the temperature on the other vessels, so having 1,000 gallons on hand is very helpful. One of the other fun things about Carton Brewing is our tippy system. This is where on Sundays we get together and work on our next flavor. So once a boil's over, we chill it down in the heat exchanger and move it over to the fermenter side. The fermenter side is where the fourth ingredient, yeast, is introduced, and the yeast turns the wort into beer. In July of 2012, we added 3 more fermenters at the 45 barrel size and 1 45 barrel Bright, essentially expanding our capacity to about 250 barrels a month from 100. Once it's done in the fermenter, so 2, 3, 4 weeks, even 6 depending on process, we move it over to the Bright, which is just a holding tank where you make it very cold to precipitate anything in suspension. And once it's cleared itself up, we keg right off our Brights and go into our walk-in. And once it's in the keg in the walk-in, it's ready to go to the bars. Nice thing about a small brewery is it's a small tour. That's pretty much all of it. If you have any questions, ask the people pouring the tastes.